Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
Are you sure you're ready? Because once you go down this path, there's no turning back.
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me. A method of fighting your pussy generation desperately needs.
Good luck. It's all yours.
All right. I'm not just gonna teach you how to conquer your fears. I'm gonna teach you how to awaken the snake within you. And once you do that, you'll be the one who's feared. You'll build strength. You'll learn discipline. And when the time is right, you'll strike back.
Hey, I'm Miguel. My family and I just moved into 109.
Great, more immigrants.
Oh, what?
You cry? Hey, where are you going, pussy?
Oh! Hey! Watch your car, man.
Who's this dude?
Just leave the dork alone.
What? See this guy? Eating his dinner at the mini mart like a bum?
Wait, I think I know this guy. He's the jerk off that cleaned my dad's septic tank.
Oh, that explains why he smells like shit.
All right, trust me, you guys are pissing off the wrong guy on the wrong day, all right?
Oh, really?
Really.
Get the hell out of here, loser.
Let's get him.
Holy shit, how did you...
What's the matter? Have you trouble breathing?
Is that all you got, ladies?
Come on, guys, let's go.
Get off me!
What's the matter? Having trouble breathing?
It was an illegal kick.
Oh, illegal? Really? Come on, what about that elbow to my knee?
Yeah, I got a warning, you got the wind.
Whoa, 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 no fight.
So am I gonna get the karate pajamas too?
Quiet!
All right, you ready to begin your training?
Yes, yeah, sensei.
What the? Oh!
Mercy is for the weak. Here, on the street, in competition, a man confronts you, he is the enemy. An enemy deserves no mercy. What is the problem, Mr. Diaz?
No problem, sensei. You punch me. I have asthma, so...
Not anymore. We do not allow weakness in this dojo. So you can leave your asthma and your peanut allergies and all that other made-up bullshit outside. Is that understood?
It's about a way of life. Take that first lesson.
Striking first is the initial step towards victory. Okay, like when you're at a party, you see a hot babe.
Yeah.
You don't wait for some other guy to go talk to her first, do you?
I mean, I've never been to a party, so...
Big surprise. All right, look. Striking first is about being aggressive, right? If you're not aggressive, then you're being a pussy, and you don't want to be a pussy. You want to have balls.
Don't you think you're doing a lot of genderizing?
What?
Oh, sorry. Don't you think you're doing a lot of genderizing, sensei?
No, what the hell are you talking about?
Oh, my guidance counselor says that certain words perpetuate this sexist worldview that could trigger...
Quiet! What brings you in? Looking to lose that gut and learn how to kick some ass?
This place needs a lot of work. You're not open for business, are you? You a customer here?
Oh, no, that's just an illegal I picked up this morning. He's helping me set up. Do not question my methods. Just be thankful you're not a sumo wrestler. Those guys have to wipe their sensei's asses.
In your senior year.
This isn't 20 questions. Get back to scrubbing. Yeah.
Oh.
How's that garbage coming
from? That's me.
You hear that?
So, yeah. Hey!
You can't strike first if you don't know how to strike. The Cobra Strike is composed of two parts.
The lunge, which requires to use the whole body. And the bite, which is everything that happens after you make contact, right? You don't stop here where knuckle hits the bone. Punch through the bone, like the guy you really want to hit is standing behind this asshole. All right? All right? Strike here, you bloody his nose. Strike here, you break his teeth. Strike here, you could severely damage his trachea. Obviously, that's only for extreme situations.
What the hell's he doing?
All right, no. You're doing it all wrong. What do you want, those kids at school to keep dumping shit on your head? You want all the girls to think you're a wangless dork? Because you could stop your training right now and you could walk outside and let the whole world know you're a loser. Or you could plant your feet, look your enemy in the eyes, and punch him in the face! Picture your enemy. All right, you have a picture in your mind? What are you gonna do? Again! Are you a loser?
No sensei!
Again!
Hey, sensei, is there any particular way you want me to wash these windows?
Nah, I don't give a shit. Whatever is easiest.
I heard you beat up a bunch of teenagers in that parking lot out there.
Oh, that? No. I didn't beat up any teenagers. I kicked the shit out of a bunch of assholes who deserved it. Get your house in order, LaRusso.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
I'm sorry if I interrupted anything, sensei. Should I do 20 push-ups on my knuckles?
Right, like you could.